research methodology. First, what is a research methodology? Research methodology is the specific procedures or techniques used to identify, select, process, and analyze information about the topic. In a research paper, the methodology section allows the reader to critically evaluate study overall validity and reliability. So, basically, the research methodology section will tell you how the researcher or the process that the researcher will do in order to conduct their research and how they will gather data and analyze it. Of course, there are some different types of research methods. First is the general classification of types of research method. First is the qualitative research. On the other hand, it's based on words, feelings, emotions, sounds, and other non-numerical and unquantifiable elements. So, as we've talked, the data that will be collected in the qualitative research is based on words, experience, or statements of the participants. So, numerical and quantifiable data are excluded in this data gathering. So here is an example of the research methodology of qualitative data. So the research aims the human complexity of they want to explore the human complexity by exploring them directly. So they want to know how the people shape and create their own experiences based on reality. So the second classification is, of course, quantitative research. So unlike the first, of course, the quantitative research includes the numerical data, the graphing, computations, and just all sorts of numbers. So our example here is about the perception of the educators as they transition to a professional learning community model. So the process that will be done here, of course, includes numbers, of course, graphs, and other numerical elements. So
intelligence about their style. will serve that evidence to support the topic. So in here, it explains what is the topic all about or how it was conducted. So here is an example of. So in this research paper, the collected data was examined, and they created hypothesis explaining the issue that was solved.
Finding a solution of a previous problem, reaching a society.
finance from the like the private, the fees of the patient. While in private health center will receive finance from government. Did you understand? Okay. Yung ano, yung public na yung kasi parang dun sa ano, diba sa schools, public at private. Yung private, yung ano, yung sahod ng mga teachers dun is from student. While in public, if yung sahod nila is from government. Pero dito, ano, dini-research nila na paano kung pag, ano, paano pag magbaliktad yun. Yung private, makaka-receive from government. Tapos yung ano, yung public, makaka-receive ng yung sahod nila is from patient. So, we were like that, it's unfair, di ba? Kasi, tinawag silang public hospital or healthcare, pero ano, yung sahod nila is from patient. Tapos, di ba nakita nyo yung fundamental doon? The problem!
Sorry.
Wait lang. Di ba yung fundamental is to solve a specific problem? So that is the problem.
Applied.
Wait lang, kasi nandito sa example lang, tinitingnan natin yung fundamental at applied.
Balasot ko pa eh. Diba?
So yun, tapos yung sa apply naman, ito, yung ano, diba sabi sa apply, magpa-find ka ng solution. So, the focus of this study, however, is on the bottom two quadrants. That is, on public-private partnership and on purely private owned and financed events. So, titignan lang nila yung ano, mag-collaborate yung private and public.